feel about Classic Physique making a lot of noise right now? Like, almost like when you go into competition like New York Pro, you know, it's like the Classic was making the same amount of noise almost as the Men's Open. Whereas previous years, Men's Open always overpowers, popularity-wise, all the other divisions. But now it's almost like the Classic is coming up, like, mashing up so close, man. How do you feel about that?
I think it's good for the sport and everything like that, because it brings in new fans and stuff like that. You know, people who wouldn't want to get too big and stuff like that. But at the end of the day, you know, open bodybuilding is what really started it. So, you know, Classic Physique, you know, you have the same look year after year. You can't, you know, you can't change anything about that look. With open bodybuilding, you can reinvent yourself as much as you want, you know. Mm-hmm. So I think Classic Physique is just, it's gonna. I mean, it's hot right now, and it's going to get to a point where it just, like, tapers off. Because, like I said, you can't really do anything about your look. This is what you look like, and that's it. Mm-hmm. You know, with open bodybuilding, you can add muscle, you can take away muscle and stuff like that. With Classic, you know, it's just it's what it is, you know. Mm-hmm. But I think I definitely think it's good for the sport.
Mm-hmm. What are the chances of you going to Classic?
I don't think that's going to happen, man.